San Francisco, California. A citywide power outage has now spread to neighboring counties.
Without power, people are left without their most precious commodity, light.
So far, we've tracked 7 victims of the Noctis Tenebrae, otherwise known as the Shadow Monsters.
Candles, lanterns, and matchsticks are being looted from the stores and are currently in short supply.
In the Bay Area alone, we've tracked thousands of evacuees pouring into neighboring towns which still have power.
Numerous Noctis Tenebrae sightings all over the country, the fatalities rising into the hundreds.
As the West Coast is enveloped in a cloak of darkness, this bizarre power outage has continued to spread.
Thousands of missing persons reports have been submitted. Almost none have been found.
Half the country is now living in darkness. Officials are stating that people ought to remain indoors.
New York, considered to be one of the last safe havens, is the latest city to have lost power.
With officials gone missing, the central government has effectively collapsed and is no longer able to provide aid.
With the death toll rising higher and higher, all we can do is pray.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.